Ready guys, we're gonna make a DIY traditional jacket from an old kurti, the long one which I'm wearing, and this is the final look, how it will be looking after we make it. So let's get ready. For that you would need an old kurti like this and some pom-pom lace. So that's all, and we are ready to make it. Fold the front part of the kurti into half. Be sure the parts are equal, and then you need to cut it from the middle. Cut, cut, cut. Stitching is up. You can transform all of your old kurtis into the front open slit type of kepe. This is really in this season. After you cut it, this is how it will be looking, just like a traditional dyed jacket, which are really in trend nowadays. Now I'm adding pom-pom to it after folding a bit of the fabric on the cut part, so that I don't want the rough edges to show up. Now I'm fixing with the alpins, the three layers, two layers of the folded kurti and one layer of the pom-pom lace. Till the neckline you need to just fix it, and after that you can just stitch it, or you can directly stitch it if you are a pro, and you can just glue gun it or use fabric glue. But yeah, I'm hand stitching it, you'll see it later on. And at the bottom we can put, it's completely optional if you want to put some lace onto the bottom or not. Here I have used a white pom-pom. This is how you need to fix it. I preferably with hand stitch it. Here I'm cutting the edge where it's ended. This is how it will look. And you are ready. Once you stitch it, I am hand stitching it, you can use fabric glue or glue gun or a stitching machine, any of these. Preferably I am doing hand stitch because my stitching machine is not okay, it's not working. Pom-poms are really in now, and you can put it in your earrings, clothes and shoes and everything. So is the next video, pom-pom shoes. This is the kepe, how it looks, and believe me guys, you're going to love this kepe. Just one, give it a try and hit the like button if you like my video, and do subscribe to stay notified whenever I upload a video. And how to subscribe, this is how you need to do it. When you see the red button under the video, that's the marked in red, you need to click on it, and then that's subscribe, and then you get a notification whenever I upload. And this is the next one which I was talking about. So bye guys.